Hello. Ladies and gentlemen, I will explain today, what is a bone cancer? What are the symptoms of bone cancer and types of bone cancer? This will help you to understand the signs of a cancer. Subscribe to my channel and click on the bell to receive notification for every new videos. What is a bone cancer? Bone cancer can be divided into primary and secondary bone cancer. Primary bone cancer forms in the cell of the bone and secondary bone cancer begins elsewhere, finally spreading to bone. Bone cancer can be in any part of bone, but it begins commonly along bones in the arms and legs or pelvis. Symptoms of bone cancer. Bone pain. Swelling the affected area. Weakened bone which resulting a higher risk of fracture. Unintended weight loss. Pain is the most common sign of bone cancer, and may become more noticeable as tumor grows. The pain may occur at night, or when you are active in the early on. Once the cancer develops, pain may become persistent. The area where the pain comes, begin to show swelling or a lump. Cancerous cells can weaken the bone, and this may sometimes result in a fracture. The break may happen in an area of the bone that had previously been sore or painful for a period of time. You have to concern if there is an unintended weight loss. Types of bone cancer. Osteosarcoma. Chondrosarcoma. Ewing sarcoma. Fibrosarcoma and malignant fibrous histiocytoma. Giant cell tumor of bone. Chordoma. First one. Osteosarcoma. Most common type of bone cancer. It usually developed in children and young adults, ages between 10 to 30. Common in males than females. Second. Chondrosarcoma. Rarely occurs in people under the age of 20. It may develop with the age increment. Forms in cartilage cells. This is the second most common form of the disease. Third. Ewing sarcoma. Also known as Ewing tumor. Usually starts in the bones, but it may also form in other tissues and muscles. This is the third most common form of primary bone cancer. Ewing sarcoma occurs most frequently in children and teenagers. Rarely seen in adults over the age of 30. Fourth. Fibrosarcoma and malignant fibrous histiocytoma. Commonly develops in the soft tissues around the bones. Common for adults. It will affect arms, legs and jaw. Fifth. Giant cell tumor of bone. Generally occurs in the arm or leg bones. Mostly occurs young and middle age adults. Sixth. Chordoma. Effect to bones in the spine and the base of the skull. Occurs most frequently in adults 30 or older, mainly men. Thank you for watching this video. To see this kind of videos, subscribe my channel and click on the bell. Then you can receive notification for every new video. If you have any questions, doubts, please comment.